how to balance a wheel of tire. First things first, you put it on the machine, obviously.
Awesome.
You take your arm, put it right here.
You get your measurement for the diameter.
And what you do after that is you pull your head down.
Oh. My ex just made a fucking face.
Keep your arms and legs inside the ride at all times.
Inside of it?
Keep your legs and arms inside of Ox's mom at all times. So we need 4 ounces on the outside.
We got my GPA and then we got Caleb's GPA.
4 ounces on the inside, 2 on the outside.
You got a 4.0 GPA, so I'm looking for ounces.
Come on, stop, dude.
He's got autistic.
Alright, negative 4 ounce weight. So we got a 4 ounce little feller here.
And you put it right in the middle where the little line is. Here.
Wrong side.
And you put it on.
And then you spin the little fake feather again.
You didn't put the two on.
Now we need a 2 on the outside.
Just like before. Like I fucking told him.
You should have, you Nazi bastard.
German, what's going on?
And then you come over here. You put your 2 on the outside. And you close your little hood again. And if all goes well, we're perfectly balanced.
We done did it.
Hey.
All right, so that's how you do it for Dale. This is Tim. All right.
Oh! That's a wrap!